What's happening everyone, Nick here from TV Box Top with another featured product review. From the makers that brought you the Ficihp X2 single monitor laptop screen extender has released their latest dual laptop screen extender model. This is the Ficihp X2 12 inches dual detachable 1080p monitors. Unlike its previous model that simply attached itself to your laptop and folded outwards adding additional weight, this model seeks to improve on their design with a detachable feature allowing you to use it in various configurations by utilizing individual kickstands. So in this review we take a look at this new innovative concept and how it applies to both work and entertainment. So don't go anywhere, that's up next. So I'm back and let's first take a look at what's in your purchase. First you have the dual monitor and clamp assembly. You get a pair of HDMI to mini HDMI display cables, a pair of USB Type-C to USB Type-C 90 degrees elbow cables, a pair of USB-A to USB Type-C charging cables, a user manual and a quick start guide. And now a look at the clamp assembly and its detachable monitors. So this clamp assembly is designed to fit 13 to 17 inches displays on laptops, MacBooks and laptop PCs. It has four heavily rubber padded clamping arms that uses a spring type adjustment and at the top has two screen stoppers to hold the clamp just to the top edge of your display without sliding down. On either side of the clamp, you have hinges that can swivel 270 degrees from the back of the clamp to the front of your laptop. Each hinge has metal hooks that neatly slides into cutout holes on the edge of each monitor, allowing you to easily detach them by sliding upwards. To the back of the clamp itself has an adjustable support kickstand with an anti-skid rubber foot at the end. To the back of each monitor comes with its own kickstand that allows them to stand on their own when detached from the assembly. Both monitors are identical with a display that measures 12 inches diagonally, with a power button and plus and minus buttons to the front. Each monitor comes with two USB Type-C ports, a mini HDMI port, and an LED power light to the side. And at the top, they both have built-in internal speakers. To attach the assembly to your laptop, simply position it to the rear of your screen and using a little bit of force, spread the arms to the length of your screen and gently release it to grip its edges. Ensure that the screen stoppers are resting on the top of your screen. I recommend that you first install the clamp and then attach the monitors. This makes it easy without the added weight. So now that I have assembled the monitors, depending on the type of laptop you have and the availability of display ports, let's look at the different ways in which you can use them. First, you have the triple monitor display mode. In this mode, your laptop or PC must have two display ports and you have to power the monitors using USB ports on your laptop or power them separately using power adapters. If your laptop only has one additional display port, you can use only one monitor extended without issues. If you don't like the monitors connected to your laptop, or you don't like the bulky clamp assembly, you can use the monitors close to your laptop in any angle by utilizing their kickstands. If you don't have a laptop, you can still use these monitors separately by connecting it to your mobile phone via its USB Type-C port, and if your phone has a desktop mode, it works even better with a desktop feature. Each monitor has its own built-in menu to adjust its display and color. You simply press the power button to pull up its menu and navigate using the plus and minus buttons. I will now adjust its color and brightness for the best possible display and let's take a look at its picture quality. In summary, they have improved on their design, allowing you to do more with these monitors. Their display is of a high quality, and there are lots of adjustments you can make in their settings area. However, they do not feature HDR. So friends, that brings to an end this review. If you would like to get your hands on this latest model, you can get it on their Amazon store with a $40 coupon. The price tag on this model is a bit steep at around $449 without coupon, so be advised if you are looking to purchase. And see the link in the description area to be taken to their product page. Thanks for watching. Give this video the thumbs up if you like this product and the information was of value. If this is the first time of viewing one of my videos, be sure to hit the subscribe button and ring the notifications bell to keep in the loop as to when I release new videos or decide to do a giveaway. Stay tuned and see you in the next one.